Okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that's what, it's like they don't even understand that stuff.
That's right.
You're trying to do all these variables.
You're trying to go have an apple in town?
Tell you what, guys, this was so fun to do. Follow these guys, Webb and Hun. These guys was really good, second and third place. And you're just gonna see many clips of these guys throughout the course of this video of everything I shot. But it was such a cool thing. But I'm telling you, you gotta be in great shape to be walking around that golf course. My goodness, you gotta tag along, because those guys get to walk on, of course, so they get all the shortcuts, but you have to walk around and try to get good position. But as we go on in this video, you'll see me get some really good shots. Me and my buddy just came out to watch these two guys play. I think this was the last round, if I'm not mistaken, of the Wyndham Championship here. So, again, I hope you enjoy this, guys. Just something different from the tree work, from my other blogs that I do, all the other stuff I do. But this was really cool, and we had a great time.
Right there, a personal security guy right there.
Mm-hmm.
and make sure they walk every round. Yeah. That makes sense, though.
You have to.
Easy.
Are you good? I can see.
Yeah,
you good,
bro.
I said you are a little taller than me, so I was like,
yeah.
I can't see. I'm sorry.
Rented us a hotel room for us.
Wow.
Put it on him well.
Which was very nice.
He didn't get dry. That was 424 yards.
Hold up on the path, please.
Hold, please.
Hold, please.
dead.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Get in the hole.
Sandbox. Yep. Perfect. Looks like he got a little further.
How are you?
Oh, fucking same. Still on the fairway though.
Okay. When I was a kid,
uh-huh.
I remember Merle Palmer losing this thing on the seventh hole, which is the 16th hole.
Yeah, really?
Par three. This was the 18th hole.
Oh, okay.
Back with Hogan and Nelson and Steve, all those great names.
Yeah, exactly.
This was the 18th. This was like.
This was it.
This was it, man.
That's crazy. Now we
18.
Got
I don't like. I wish they had it that way.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, this is a beautiful setting.
Yeah, this is perfect. You get to head drop. This is nice. Okay,
buddy. Tomorrow is.
Thank you.
that's a wrap, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And I tell you one thing, we're all in the wrong business.